So I've been using Coursiv.io for a while now, and this video is my honest and unbiased review on Coursiv.io. I'll cover all the main points, from key features to risks and considerations. So by the end of this video, you'll have a better understanding of the Coursiv.io. So what exactly is Coursiv.io? At its core, it positions itself as an innovative platform offering training in freelancing with a focus on AI-driven learning. The program promises to teach you how to land gigs on platforms like Upwork and Fiverr, claiming you can earn up to $250 a day using AI-generated images. But here's the thing, many users find the content basic, and the earning potential feels overly hyped. Most of what you learn here can be found for free with a bit of research online. When it comes to pricing, Coursiv offers a low entry price, starting at just $10 for a trial week, which seems great if you just want to test the waters. However, the prices jump quickly with recurring charges that can be confusing and often higher than expected. Customer feedback frequently mentions unauthorized charges and a lack of response when seeking refunds, making it clear that billing issues are a recurring problem. If you're a complete beginner, Coursiv can help you familiarize with basic freelancing concepts and provide 24/7 access to an AI assistant. But don't expect deep, cutting-edge insights, you'll get surface-level guidance at its best. The AI bot is mostly useful for answering simple questions, which may not be enough for those looking to stand out in a competitive market. But let's be real, it's not all sunshine and rainbows. There are some cons to consider. For instance, a lot of users have reported feeling let down by the content quality, labeling it as unremarkable and often outdated. So, if you're expecting to gain advanced skills, you might want to keep your expectations in check. Overall, Coursiv.io is a solid choice if you're just starting and want a low-commitment intro to freelancing. Well, that's all for this video. I hope you found this video helpful. And if you did, make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.